It's not the most realistic fishing game, but still a fun and cute one. Especially when played with friends over voice chat. I give up. No fish for me today. Soon I will show you more gameplay of this game.